Good afternoon, everyone. My name is Eric Albrecht, otherwise known as Zon Twitch. Thank you for joining in on my stream. This is going to be my first ever broadcast of Assassin's Creed Origins. I actually just picked it up yesterday, and all I did was pretty much set up the UI. I haven't actually started the game, so... I did start the game just to test out the graphics settings and the proper benchmarks, because as I discovered this game is very hardcore CPU intensive, so it pretty much takes up at least 100% of one of your cores On some systems, it could take up more cores than that, but on mine, it takes up at least one of them. It's 100% CPU core on the one CPU. And on the other ones, while I'm streaming, my CPU usage does tend to be a bit high. So I have this set up using my controller. And new game. I do want to do it on hard. And welcome to the stream, everyone. Siwa Oasis, 49 BCE. I did play around with the settings a little bit, so I'm hoping it shouldn't stutter while I'm streaming. If it does stutter, just let me know. My CPU usage is pretty high right now. Bent pyramid.
You are the Magi from Siwa. I thought Magi was supposed to protect the Pharaoh.
I am Magi to no Pharaoh. You see this?
I can read my own name, Nat! We will find you.
Rudjek, the head on.
We will find you in your sleep!
Sketch.
Sleep. I never sleep. I just wait in the shadows, and I will kill you all! Everyone who sniffed the air that day in Siwa!
Gonna be wearing that mask for a while. It patches Rudjek's body. Rest in peace.
You killed my master and left me for dead! That was a mistake!
Your master was a murderer!
I am his sworn bodyguard!
I have this on there.
It's a question of honor!
I am the Magi of Siwa!
Then you are a worthy opponent!
Oh, not this way. I think the music is a little bit loud. Let me just change the music a little bit. Dialogue boost, perhaps. We'll try that for now. And I want to try to preview the stream just for a second here to make sure that it's not stuttering.
I am powerful. I would be proud to have fought the last Magi.
Last
respect your tenacity.
Whoop, falling down. Seems to have a timber wolf in the back there.
A broken weapon won't save you. This place will serve as tomb to one of us.
And shield.
Let it be you.
Let us call truce. You are not the one I've sworn to kill.
Question of honor. It is a fight to the death.
So be it.
Dodge. I dodge behind him, and then I go into dodge in front of him. RT Wolf. Nice.
Anubis awaits you.
Loot. I got a heavy blunt mace. How do I equip that?
Neck.
Timberwolf.
No way out.
I'm trying to figure out what you mean by the timber.
No footholds here. I need to find a way into another room.
Oh, my child. That's Aurora. Whoa, why is my guy whistling? What the heck? Did I switch? Oh, there we go. I picked up gear. Okay, how do I... Oh, there we go. Gear. I'm laughing out loud. Sickle swords. Ooh. So yeah, I picked up the gold pack because there's the standard, the deluxe, and the gold. So the gold edition is basically the deluxe edition plus you get the season pass for the future expansions. And the deluxe came with some additional gear. I think the gold might have also come with some additional stuff as well. So it looks like I want to use probably this sickle sword. And then everything else is worse. Now, I wonder if I can go two-handed. It looks like I can. Unlocked by purchasing weapon bearer skill. I can't do that yet. I have a shield here. I have two shields. Oh, snakes on a shield. I should have put this on right from the beginning. Okay, and tool, unlocked by purchasing any tool skill. What about mount? I got fangs, which is a legendary mount, outfitted with snakeskin saddle and tack. This tusk-toting horse stirs fear into the hearts of your enemies. And then there's the wanderer, which I currently have equipped. Well, I should go with the legendary mount. Outfit. I have the Desert Cobra, a legendary outfit, and Bayek outfit, which is the one that I currently have equipped. So maybe I'll try the legendary outfit. You glide silently through the sand and strike as fast as the wind in this outfit. Ranged? Okay, it doesn't look like I can do those yet. Progress more in the main quest to unlock. What's this? Quiver? Collect more materials. Stabilizer glove. Collect more materials. Okay, so that part of it, I think, is all good. Abilities? Whoa. What's all this? Eagle tagging. Use Sentinel in hover mode to tag enemies in various points of interest in activity locations. Assassination XP, which is a passive. Assassinating an enemy grants you bonus XP. Headshot XP. We don't even have a bow yet, so passive. Arrow retriever, we don't have a bow. Overpower, when your adrenaline bar is full, and we used that one already when we killed that end boss there. And call mount. Dawn and dusk, hold. Not sure what button that is. To sit, contemplate, and make time speed forward. I wonder why I would want to do that. What's this one? Regeneration. That's a good one. How many points do I have? I have 3 ability points. Okay. Charge heavy attack. Hold right trigger to charge your heavy attack. A fully charged heavy attack will shield break tower shields and knock enemies to the ground. Parry. Deflect an incoming attack by tapping B while in shield mode to inflict critical damage and create an opening in the enemy's guard. That one's not too bad, actually. I have to be in shield mode, though. Okay, so that's only if I'm in shield mode. Air attack. You can perform an air attack while in the air. How often will I be doing that, I wonder? Firebomb. Salesman. Sleep darts. Weapon bearer. Oh! Okay, you can equip a second melee weapon. This is the one that I wanted to do two-handed, so I want to go this route. And then I can go and unlock this one. And now I can do 2 melee weapons. I'm a dual wielder. Nice. Inventory. I don't know what any of this stuff is about. So now I can go back to gear and I can equip a second melee weapon. Heavy blunts. Ooh. Eye of a pep. Adrenaline on kill, critical hit damage, and poison on hit. That looks like it'll be good. So now I should be dual wielding. Alright. What's this target ones that I saw there? This. What is this about? I can't say I know what this is about. Alright, so we were supposed to use our animal pulse, which I think uncovers hidden things. So we got some targets over here.
This let's check out our outfit. Somewhere.
This is our legendary outfit. And we should be dual wielding now. But I still got this shield on. That doesn't make sense. Why do I still have the shield? Ooh. Whoa, is this thing... a two-handed weapon? I don't think I'll be dual wielding with that thing. Okay, so... it's cool, I guess, but I want it to dual wield. Oh, it's probably because it's like heavy weapons, right? If I went with this regular sword, then I could probably dual wield. Nope, I still got this dumb shield on. Okay, hold on guys, I'm trying to figure this out. Maybe I have to put the weapon there. Okay, what was this ability that I just unlocked? You can equip a second melee weapon. Press right on the D-pad to switch equipped. Oh, that wasn't dual wielding. How do you dual wield? Maybe you can't dual wield in this game. Where would it even show it? This is all like bow stuff over here. This seems to be this like vendor sale route over here. What? You can't dual wield? I thought I saw somebody dual wielding in this game. So why is it that I'm stuck with this shield? Yeah, in every single one of these warrior things, I'm seeing a shield. Oh well, not a big deal, I guess. Maybe it unlocks somehow later on. This is a pretty cool looking sword though. Okay, let's go to where that thing was. Press Y to pass through the crack. I don't know if you can actually jump in this game.
This must have been built centuries upon centuries ago.
Loot. Gold, gold, gold.
Forgive me, great
hard amount. Leather, that's the crafting
I have need of
material.
This.
Is there anything over here that I should look at?
The riches of the ancients.
More gold. What wonder how long this torch that I have is good for. Gold. I figured I could jump up there. It's a lot of different things you can loot. There we go. More crafting materials, it looks like. Anything up top here? Looks like it's a closed room. This is already lit, which means I've been here. Where was I? There's a hole here. Maybe I can jump through here. No? Almost looks like I could. No. Oh, wait. If I just go over here. And then somehow, nope. I don't think you can get through there. This is where I came through, right? There's another way I could go up over here, though. I wonder if he can run in this game. I don't know what that does. Loot over here. Oh, passageway. What's over this way first? Nothing? Doesn't look like it. The graphics in this game are pretty good when you kind of like look around and stuff. So this game just got released. I think it was... Oh, I can climb up this. Either October 26th or October 27th. So it's a really new game. I'm gonna check out what's over here first.
There! Light!
Why do I want to drop the torch? I could just put it away. Well, if that's the way out, I don't want to go out here yet. I wanted to explore that other passageway first. It sounds like that's the way out. Oh, this is probably where I was at before. Isn't it? It looks like it. Yeah. Not gonna bother going back down there. All I'm picking up is gold and crafting mats anyway. Not like it's anything important. You're a pretty good climber. How am I supposed to... Oh.
This wall.
Cracked wall. Some weakened walls can be broken to create new paths. Right... This one, I think. Yep. Can I get through it now?
Soldiers, of course.
What was that?
Get him!
Die!
Ezra! Watch out!
Ow.
Fire! Is that you? It is an ambush!
You are telling me?
There's the Magi.
Kill him!
Kill his friend and I'll take care of the Magi. You are supposed to be dead!
I see you have made new friends.
They were setting up an ambush.
Well, that's the guy we saw earlier I came to work in the video.
It's been months.
At first, I thought they were the same character.
It's been nearly a year, my friend.
Feels good to get out and fight. I am out of practice. In Siwa, everyone differs to the soldiers on pain of death, or worse.
I've killed one of the masked ones. The Heron.
Four more. Mm. Come. It has been a long road. You need rest?
No. No rest. Not until all the masked ones' guts lie baking in the sand.
Gods, I have missed you.
Oh, no, it's good.
Where is your mount?
See, hit hold. Wait, hold down to call my mount.
Ah, there you are, boy.
Let us go, sir.
Those are legendary.
How have you been holding up since I left?
Ah, it has been difficult, Bayek. Without you, the villagers look to me to keep order. But the soldiers have set up a garrison and they rule over all.
A garrison in Siwa?
Ptolemy wants the entire region kept on the hill. I do my best to keep the villagers out of trouble. I could use your help.
I'll do what I can. But do not forget, I have my own justice to pursue.
Ah, I knew I could count on you, Senny.
What happened here?
The garrison soldiers are brutal. If they suspect a villager is lying to them, they burn his neighborhood, and worse.
Whoa.
Welcome home, Bayek. Siwa has missed you.
New location discovered, Siwa.
Here, Theogeth.
This is the first town.
Oh, all you have, your farms, your goods, your children. The
villages are drained
you
of life.
You owe your very lives to His Highness. Follow me.
He just ran over that guy.
Penarte.
Do my eyes deceive me?
Where are you riding to? I can barely keep up with you.
Clear the way.
What do you think you're doing?
Hey! Move out of the road.
No one in the Wahat could make a move without being questioned, threatened, taxed, or beaten. We all have learned to obey and keep our heads down. You see how it is.
Let's not attract attention.
Are you going to go to your house?
Controller right now.
Nothing there for me. Tell me about the Ibis.
Medunamun.
Is he here?
He is the plague on the oasis. As you can see, the soldiers have become more brutal since he arrived. Before they got drunk and fought with the villagers. Now that Medunamun is here, they are disciplined. Ah, home. Leave your mount. He will not stray far. Go ahead on in.
Guess we're going this way.
Rest, my friend. It has been a difficult day.
I have no interest in rest. I must prepare for this man.
Hepzibah! Hepzibah! Once again, the soldiers! Payek!
Rabia! My Rabia!
I am worried about you.
Ah, you know me, eh? You should be worried. Ah.
Look at you. Cuts? Contusions?
I'm fine.
Then sit. 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 I'll take care of it.
You haven't changed.
You and I, I've always patched you two up. Made excuses to your parents.
It's gotta be a lot of work
to... Times have changed, but you...
Do your hair up in those braid things, or dreadlocks, whatever they are. So how are you guys today?
Slumbering Osiris. I thought you would never wake up.
Ah, Rabia patched me up and I just...
I let you sleep. You need to be alert to tangle with Medunamun. In fact, my friend...
Medunamun.
A new bow.
See if you like it.
Oh, we got our first bow.
Best bow to hit is right in the head.
Playing World of Warcraft or some Lotro? Hold LT to aim. This is LT. What am I doing wrong? Oh, that was an LT. That was... Oh, wait a second. Oh, that is LT. Never mind. And then hold RT to draw and release, and RT to shoot. Okay, so this is RT. I'm gonna go right for the head. Oh, wow, look how... quick movement that is. I don't know if I'd want it that fast. Well, I mean, you can kind of control it.
One of the dummies is sturdier than the other.
Oh, and it tells you how much damage you're going to be doing when you hit them.
More arrows in the rack over there. What is it?
Soldiers are coming for you!
Go! Come, quickly!
Wait, I should have picked up more arrows.
Big Sultan, no one gets out of the house alive.
Hepzibah! We're just here to talk!
So Well, his wife isn't gonna be safe.
Nomark Rujek's been killed. Your friend, the Medjai, may have been involved. Come out, if you wish to clear his name.
Prepare an ambush.
Nek!
Soldiers
will find my letters and burn down my place.
If they see you in a restricted area,
I'll be executed.
Don't worry. I will take care of this.
Watch out!
Detection. An enemy has detected you. The enemy will approach and investigate. Press B to enter or exit crouch.
What's that? Who's there?
Keep low. He is getting too close.
Okay, now what do I do? You gotta attack, right? When the bar is yellow, you have a small window of time to eliminate the enemy before they attack you. Y to take down.
Now for the rest of them.
I punched him. Other games for now. Oh, cool. What kind of games are you playing? To whistle and attract nearby enemies.
Hey, wait!
Wait, I need to kill you more. Okay, yeah, okay.
Eyes peeled. He's going to be surprised.
Is anyone covering to the north?
I wonder if I could jump and take him down.
Hold your back, don't worry.
Yeah! Cool. I've never played an Assassin's Creed game. Okay, I need more enemies. How do I know where to look for them, though? Is this one of them? Nice. Okay, there's probably more. Yep, there's one over here. Okay, so I think we got them all. Return to Hepzibah. Oh, there's loot! I didn't realize there was loot on these bodies. Well, on some of them, only the one body had. Looks like Hepzibah is... he went inside. Looks like... where are you? Did you go up to the rooftop? No. Where did you go? No, he's down below. You can tell he's down below. Where are you? He's definitely inside. Oh, he's right here.
That idiot. Does it.
Thank you, Bayek. I told RPGs, you these Nekadiadids do not care. Ones.
I cannot believe their goal.
It is sad. Come upstairs. I will show you all the Magi duties of Siwa.
So have you ever played any of the Assassin's Creed games or like Shadow of Mordor?
All the problems of Siwa are here. I tried to help everyone, but it is more than I can do.
So you are telling me you do not have the powers of a god?
But the real problem is that man you want to kill. Majunimon. The people were hopeful when he first arrived. Surely things would improve. We soon learned the truth, actually.
Campfire's hiding.
Aurora's hiding?
I can't find her.
You can't find Aurora?
I fear for the safety of your family, priest.
I will move them to a more secure area.
Well, maybe Daddy will have to find her just to make sure
that
he's okay.
That is the man you're up against.
Daddy.
Yes?
I will find him and kill him.
A Junoman is a lot more powerful
new
than
movie?
He looks.
Okay.
And he is surrounded by the finest soldiers.
I do not care.
You'll be killed. You need to get tougher if you want to murder that spindly shit. For sure, you'll need better armor.
I can make that myself.
Weapons are more difficult. The soldiers took everything in the village.
I will talk to the blacksmith.
Yes, Benipe can certainly make something for you. Or Senu can help you find what you need.
Senu? Senu is alive.
Look who is coming.
Oh, Senu is the bird.
Senu, old girl. In fine form.
Rabia has nursed her to health.
I must thank her.
The people are desperate for your help, Bayek. They'll help you if you help them.
I understand.
You wouldn't want an eagle landing on your bare forearm. Quest XP completion. Well, I gotta level up. New quest, the False Oracle. Hold X to track. Is that this one? To open quest log and track a quest. Was it this? Must be. Well, gear up is the first quest that I would want to track. And then if I go to gear... Oh, my bow. Unlocked by purchasing bow bearer skill. I guess I'll want to get that. I'll be right back. middle of potty training, so trying to teach our 2-year-old to take her diaper off and go on the potty. And she does go on the potty, it's just sometimes she doesn't, sometimes she does. I needed to earn a, what was that skill that I needed? Bow bearer, I think it was, right? Bow bearer skill. Oh, crud. To get that, I'm gonna have to purchase this skill first. Charge heavy attack, right? Wait, where was that? That was here. Yep, I gotta get this one. So hold right trigger to charge your heavy attack. A fully charged heavy attack, okay. And then now I can get these two ones.
I
don't have any
forever.
More points, do I? Yeah, I have 0 ability points. So new gear up, craft a breastplate. A breastplate requires soft leather. It can be found on certain animals. So I have to go and hunt animals, I guess. Call Senno to find new crafting materials. Whoa. Move the reticle with R to target soft leather and press A to track it. Oh, I can go up and down too. Oh yeah, I see where the soft leather is. There's a group of soft leather. Can I fly faster? LT hover mode. Oh, that's neat. And RT boost, which is this one. So I just select it, probably like that. Can I target multiple things? Or just the one? Nope, just the one. Okay, so I'll target this one. That's good. So, how do I get out of this now? And now it's on my target location thing. Oh, I could probably hop on my horse, right? Oh, wait. I can just call my horse. He almost knocked over that woman.
Whoa.
Yes? No, I gave you a little bit. That was a reward. I'll give you yogurt. How's that?
Yogurt?
Yeah, yogurt. You want some yogurt?
Not a deal.
Whoa.
What was that, sweetheart? I don't know what used to be in there.
Whoa.
No, it's not cheese. Oh, it's like a little goat. But I don't have a bow, do I? Oh no, that guy gave me a bow. Okay. So, let's see.
That's a horse.
Let's get off my mount.
That's a horse.
Yes, that's a horse. I'm gonna crouch while I'm doing this. Don't run away. Whoa. Wait, how do I cancel my, oh yeah, okay, there we go. Okay, I gotta be a little quicker. Whoa, my eagle just killed that thing. Oh. That works. Hey, Senu! How do I call you again? Go attack that stuff too. Whoa, that was like a great blue herring or something.
This will be enough.
Oh, I got thanks all my crafting Nair, mats.
Goddess of hunting.
So.
Daddy.
Yes.
That's sticky.
Yeah, leave that on there.
It's sticky.
Yeah.
Sticky.
I'm gonna grab you girls some yogurt. Ice cream? Not at this time, sweetheart. Okay, so crafting over here? Nope. Here's the crafting. Breastplate. Done. So now I should be able to equip breastplate somewhere, right?
This will work perfectly.
How do I equip it? Because maybe it's already equipped. Pin? Nope. Shield. Mount. Outfit. Legend. I guess it just automatically gets equipped. Okay. So let's go to the next quest. Find new quest. When you want to find a new quest, look for exclamation marks. Your eagle can help you find it, or you can directly open your world map. Oh, there's the world map. So the closest exclamation mark is probably this one here. Hideaway, level 3. Yeah, sure. Let's go to here. Call over my horse. Oops. I didn't mean to kill you. Ow. It's pretty close.
Whoa.
Whoa?
Whoa. Yeah.
I feel like it's up above. Could be mistaken, but I think it's kind of up here somewhere. Now it's a little bit below. I hear kids.
Fennuku, it is dangerous here. Get on home.
Bayek, you're back?
Where is Chenzira?
He wanted to see the skulls in the hyena den, but the hyenas came back. I ran this way. Chenzira ran over by the tomb.
You are lucky the hyenas didn't chase you. Go back to the village. I will find your brother. What?
Do I have to tell my parents?
Chenzira got you into this. He will have to talk to them. Now go ahead.
Hold to track. That's this one, right? So I should be tracking it. New location discovered, Mountain of the Dead Tome. Find the ancient tablet. If I pull out a torch, I won't be able to fight, will I? Akraten. Minotep the Great Paw. More like Minotep the Chief. There's no way to get all the idols I know are here. I've smashed through one of these blasted walls, but the scarabs are vicious. I'll come back later with something to kill all the bugs. Your damned tip is killing me, Anen. So So the scarabs are all these beetles. I remember these from the movies. I think they would put some scarabs in the mummified bodies or something too. They all just ran away. This looks like a wall that I could probably break. That's so smart. What was this way though? Gold. Teti, son of Menetet, the Sovereign One, will stand beside us in the afterlife. You'll be beloved of Amon, the god of Maket himself manifest, the Lord of Beauties. Okay, so it looks like that's a dead end.
How did Chenzera get through here?
Not sure what I just looted there. Agathekle, mother of Teti, wife of Menetet. The face of Agathekle is like of Wapawet when he ascends and lifts himself to the sky. The eyes of Agathekle are like those of the Great One, who is chief of the souls of Heliopolis. May her radiance prevail in the afterlife. Those are interesting names. Reminder, some objects can be moved. Y to grab the object and L to maneuver it. Like this bookshelf. I feel like I can move it to the left. That works. I also wanted to check out this one here. I guess I can't move that one, but I could maybe. See, I'm using my head here. Well, that's that boy that he was looking for, right? I don't know if I want to go there yet. What's over here? I just picked up a light bow. I can't equip that though. I need to get a level up. Oh. Okay, so I was able to equip that bow, but what's this? I'm not sure what that is then. Chenzera is hiding inside Siwa's Mountain of the Dead. Yeah, we saw him just a second ago. Tai Maiwet, you are the Great Cat, the Avenger of the Gods, the Emerald-Eyed, the one who walked by himself. You were given dominion over the mice and rats who stole our grain, and you decreed we should not starve. May your journey through the reed fields be full of vermin. Their cat. They mummified their cat. That's cool. Is this a tome just for cats? Yeah, there's like cats all over here. Look at all the cats! These are all mummified cats. Holy crap! Creepy. But they did respect their the cats back then, right?
Chenzina, are you alright?
I can't believe you are back!
You should not be in here.
I'm hiding from hyenas.
Fenuku told me about that. It is not enough to get yourself in trouble. Now you put your little brother in danger?
But it's with Hemugon.
Alright. I understand. Let's get you out of here.
Bayek, look at
not
that!
Not before we loot
what
stuff.
What is it?
I would like to know myself. Must be very old.
Amun welcomed Mahati before he was possessed of divine heart, which was
Which way did you get in?
Beneficent towards the gods. He hath given gold in large quantities, emeralds in large quantities, and grain in large quantities to the temples.
What is it,
he guided us and hath given very many lavish spiritual gifts to make Siwi prosperous and to advance Tamert.
Chenzera, don't feel bad. You had no way of knowing what they would do.
Anyone
would have done the same thing in your place.
I guess.
Am I just gonna take stuff away? No, I'm still working on my champ. I just haven't played my champ for a few days here. Well, probably like 4 days or 5 days. I'm not sure. Well, as of today, it would be a week. So I last played my champion on Monday. So I was just playing my warden there for a bit. I've been doing a bunch of moors and Court of Sargost farming. But yes, I do actually plan on leveling up my champion to full, to level cap. And depending on which stream you're watching, I've also pretty much given up on my guardian. I'm gonna do guardian for tanking, but I'm not gonna like do like soloing or DPS with my guardian. It's too painful. So my champion is gonna be my DPSer. And then my warden will be kind of like my soloer and Moore's character as well, I think. Well, I got an ability point. No, I haven't tried Yellow Warden yet. Spain. Oh, this is so I can have two different types of bows, I guess. Hunter bows versus light bows. Gotcha. You can now equip a second bow.
Aha, cool! So long, Reda!
Ha! All right, kid. Am I supposed to follow you out?
Keep close.
Who's here in the chair? Pa'asel Nevrutia?
Guess we're supposed to go down. I'm not at all familiar with Yellow Warden, so I gotta look up some guides on, you know, about Yellow Warden.
Hyena! Genzra, hide!
They're still here!
No worries. Hold!
Help me!
Hey, girls, hold on. That's close. There's another hyena.
Something. Go on.
Could I be a mecha like you one day?
Well,
think your laptop start by is looking going out for your
brother.
What's happening?
Taking him to dangerous places.
I promise.
Now get back home.
If the stream is stuttering, it could be because Assassin's Creed consumes up a ton of CPU usage. Let me look at the stream here if I preview it while I'm gaming. Open quest log to track. Oh, and I got a new ability point. Enhanced predator bow. To control a predator arrow in the air. Enhanced hunter bow. Hold RT to charge your shot while additionally breaking shield defense. And fire more arrows before needing to reload. Eagle harass. While in hover mode, look at the enemy and press Y to save to have Senno stun them. That's not too bad. I feel like I want more fighting skills though. Double the damage of your overpower skill. Overpower combo, alter an overpower attack you can chain with a combo of light attacks. Overpower XP. Attack and push. Hold right button after a light attack to perform a push attack combo. That's not too bad. Assassination XP. Headshot. This one might be a good one. Arrow retriever. Oh, I need to do the next quest. That one's too high of a level. So let's go to my map. There was this level 3 quest over here, Striking the Anvil. I could check that out. Oh, your nose. You know you're fully capable of using tissue. Well, pretty soon we're both gonna be done with our colds. I got maybe a day or two left of my cold.
Bathtub? Yeah.
Alright, well, give me a minute. The preview looks all right. It's hard to tell.
Whoa. My old Magi outpost. I should bring Senu up there.
Senu... Do I have to get off my horse for that? Okay, so what am I supposed to do? Well, I'm guessing he wants me to climb up there. Can I just scale this wall? Looks that way. This guy can climb anything. He's like a ninja. His legs are kind of like passing through the mountainside. We're gonna pretend that's not happening. New location discovered, Camp Seja. There we go. Loot. A new bow, but it's worse than what I got. However, what about as the secondary bow? Nope. Don't think so. Oh, that was dumb. Are these bad guys up here? I think so, right? Hold on, I think I can jump across. Betcha I can jump down and ambush that guy.
Better not break anything.
Are you a bad guy?
Wait a second!
I guess so. Why am I here exactly? Should I kill this guy? Well, he didn't give me any loot. Wait, can I throw him? Oh.
Hey!
Hi?
Wait a minute! Die, die!
Lift the brazier. Ammo full. Seems to be working again. That's good.
You die.
Ow. Ow. Oh, you hurt. Yo, whoa, watch out. This guy's a little sweet!
Death has come for you.
Nope! Put the sword back on. What's up with that guy?
He's got you, sir!
Kill Captain. Loot here. I want to wait till Nvidia releases Volta GPUs for laptops. Don't know what those are. What is my goal here? Hold on, my 2-year-old is crying.
I'm also going to kill you. Are you? Where? Well.
Hey, hold on!
Hey, hold on!
Hey!
Hey!
Going to kill you!
Hey now!
Rip you to shreds!
Just filling up the bathtub. I got the baby monitor here, so keep an eye on the water level. Looks like I'll have to move it somewhat. It'll be much faster than the current GPUs. My eagle came to me. That's cool. And it's nighttime. It says I got new gear. Melee. That's the one that I currently have equipped. Yeah, I'm fine with, I think, what I got here. And the quest-wise... This is all quests. But what about those guys that I was fighting in the restricted
What are you doing on here?
Did I die? I feel like I wasn't here before, and now I got moved.
What's wrong with you?
What happened to my audio?
Halt! Stay there!
I feel like I lost sound. Oh, I somehow muted. Oh, how did I do that?
You there? Stop.
There we go.
This place is heavily guarded.
Probably want to go up top. What's with this camp shut ja? I don't even know if I'm supposed to be in here. Wonder if I could take this guy down in a single shot.
Hey, another escape! Your time has come!
Why was I rapid firing? Yes, I died? Oh, crap. Can't see me because I'm hidden.
Hey now.
I'll have to turn the water off pretty soon.
Hey, what?
What's that? You heard a whistle? You better check out what it is. What's that whistle? What? What's that?
Hey!
I have no idea what the point of this camp is. I killed the captain, but there's a treasure, right? That's this treasure here, I think. So I'm gonna mark it, and we're gonna head to that treasure, because that's what it looks like the icon was, right? No, that's not the icon. That's a different icon. This is the treasure. Okay, we're gonna get to that treasure. This is just not even a quest, it's just some random thing that I'm doing. Wait, where was that quest? This is the only thing that's flashing. Oh, wait, on my map here, I'm supposed to go this way. Oh, you're back. Alright, I shall let them play in the bathtub a little bit. I got the baby monitor. Oops. Butt dialing. Okay, so I wanted to head towards this treasure, which was this way. I guess I don't need to kill them. I've used laptops like from work, but I've never actually owned a laptop. So this treasure, am I here? Loot treasure, probably in my house. Down below, probably. Got some bronze for crafting. Gold. There's the big treasure chest. That's the sword my warden uses. Not sure what that is.
Hoppo! You found it! Can I have it back?
His son? Papa. Kimmel's toys, plus Theta. Okay. Sana Kopesh. See, I feel as though I want to keep one of these as my big heavy weapon. That's a level 3. But man, this fang that I have, which is level 1, is really good. Inventory. Kimo's toy. I guess I could go and look up on the quest map. So I got level 5, and what level am I? I'm probably like level 5 now. No, I'm only level 3. Oh, I never did. I thought I looted the treasure, but there's still a treasure in this camp somewhere. So I gotta go back there. I did all that hard work of killing them. Or incapacitating them. I might as well find the treasure.
Gods here are vigilant.
$200 there. Dear Muthus, it is important that we keep our foothold in Siwa, or else they will have our heads. I love you with all my ka. However, no amount of offerings or prayer can replace the will of a warrior. Through battle, we speak to the gods. Cedarwood. Oh yeah, I better loot all the stuff in here. I'm getting good stuff. I think. Bag of blacksmithing tools. That's probably good. Location complete. That's all I had to do here.
Hey! Hey, what?
Huh? Sucks to be you. The Volta GPU is as good as Nvidia claims it to be, and Coffee Lake CPUs from Intel turn on nice. They will be quite good for gaming. Which should be impressive coming from a laptop, so... The biggest concern for me with any type of laptop gaming isn't necessarily the performance, but more so the cooling ability and the ventilation, because they can tend to overheat quite easily. Or at least, you know, that's been an issue in the past. I don't know what they're like now, though. Set trap. Huh. Now I want somebody to light this because I just set a trap to it. but I think I killed everyone in this town. Wasn't ready to fight that guy, but kicked his ass anyway. You can build now super slim laptops with graphics cards. Well, I mean, if you look at like a Surface Pro, those are, you know, basically a laptop and super thin. I think we're done here. I don't know what that's about. Question mark, question mark. Fast travel. Stables. Ptolemy statue. Striking the anvil. I should do that quest before I get too high a level. Which is this way. Hey, Carl. Don't care for those 50mm laptops. Always liked Black Flag. Black Flag. But they use the onboard graphics from the CPU.
Some awesome soup.
Ptolemy.
Nearby activity, destroy statue of King Ptolemy. I'm gonna switch to my heavy weapon.
Hurry.
My aim is sucking. Destroyed it.
The statue has been destroyed.
Assassin's Creed Black Flag.
Not the men behind it.
Oh yeah, this is the newest one, Origins. This is the only Assassin's Creed I've ever played. So I don't know what the other ones are like.
Bayek! Al Magi! You're back!
What happened to your blacksmith shop?
Those naked Yadat soldiers. Ptolemy's captain saw me making a sword and accused me of being a rebel.
He was not wrong.
They confiscated my tools.
Ah, bastards. All of Siwa needs a blacksmith. Even me.
I cannot help you, Bayek. Not until I get my hammer and tongs back. And I have to get that ugly-ass app captain off my ass.
The closest game I've ever played to this is Shadows of Mordor.
This captain needs the tools somewhere I can find him.
At the foot of the hills west of here. Camp Shetje.
Kamshetje. I think I have already solved your problem, Benipe. And I didn't even know it. Here are your tools. That captain won't ever come back here.
At last, I can reopen my shop.
Oh, I already completed the quest. That's hilarious.
My pleasure.
I found these weapons I had hidden from the soldiers. Please, choose one for yourself. Go ahead, choose one. They're all of equal value.
Where? Over here. Examine.
That bow uses a special twine. It does not strike deep, but you can shoot very quickly. The shield is made with bronze and leather. Good protection. Some weapons bounce right off it.
He said there's three, right?
It is not large, but that mace can crack a skull with the best of them.
Eh. I guess I could take it. I didn't exactly get to look at the stats.
Thank you, my friend.
Come by my shop.
I think it's better than what I got for this. Yep. Oh, I have to be level 4? Wow.
Anytime, Baya.
Came to say hi and that the drawing was amazing. I'm glad you liked it, man. Ooh, I got my level up. Now I can use that mace. Nice. Rare heavy blunt. And I got an ability point. Adrenaline. Attack push. Killing an enemy with that. Eagle harass, enhanced light bow, enhanced predator bow. Assassinating an enemy grants you bonus XP. Maybe I'll do this one. This air attack probably would be useful. So, next quest. Since that one was basically we auto-completed it without even knowing it. Informant's table. Well, let's head to here. That is right literally across the street.
A solid breastplate. That will help.
Oh, it's that
Bayek. Have you seen Benny
guy?
Yes. I helped him get his shop back in order.
Ah, you are getting ready, I see.
It's kind of well done, Sally.
When you get a chance, take a look at my table. Some villagers need help.
Sure.
Not like
I'll
him
take
to give
all.
Up. The freshwater spring in the Amanai cave. I know that cave.
Let's do that level 2 quest first. Where is it on the map? Whoa, what am I doing? How did I get to this? There we go. That's over here. And what's this question mark along the way? Did I call my horse? Yeah, boy.
Sima!
Whoa.
Shout!
Citizens of Siwa, behold what becomes of those who disobey Medunamun, priest to the Pharaoh. Take care you faithfully follow his beneficent commands.
Hey, I don't like these guys.
Yes, he's fat!
Oh.
Stop you!
Hey, you there! Hey!
Come on there! Come on!
Ah.
You're free. Well, I don't know where you went to, but you're free. I can't get more than 40%. By the way, I realized there's a mastery cap on low-level characters in Lotro. Oh! I did not know that. New location discovered, Temple of Amun.
You there! Stop!
Let me at least talk to my wife.
Oh, I got a new shield. Temple of Amun.
What do you want me to tell you?
Loot treasure. Objective in proximity. Well, I want to do this treasure first.
Please, let me out. My family needs me.
Oh, my aim is awesome. Arrows?
What do you want me to tell you? I know nothing.
How do you, like, open a door? Seriously?
Going to enjoy the screaming.
Hey, wait! Die!
Please, die. Let me out! My family needs me!
I'll kill
Down.
You!
Goat! I'll get you!
Hey! Hey! Nope! Get back up here! Whoa! Where did you guys?
Let me at least talk to my wife!
Whoa! Dodge!
He is mine.
Oh, that was awesome!
What do you want?
Who's shooting at me?
I know nothing!
Ow! Stop that! One shot kill.
Let me at least talk to my wife.
I got a new bow.
Please let me out. My family needs me.
Well, we kicked some serious ass there.
Bayek? Is that you? Get me out of here!
You're free to go.
Saki, payback!
They've taken four other priests. I pray they are all alive.
Hide right here. When you're certain no one's around, get away from the temple.
This bad guy. I want to use my bow.
Hey, hold on.
Hey.
Ow! Stop it! Ow! Back to my sword. Hey, this door's open now. To the faithful, please remember to bring the valuable offerings to the main hall of the temple. They have been left out and about too often. This looks valuable. I should equip that new bow. That was a blue bow, which was this one. Oh, hunting bow versus rare hunting bow. Don't think I got anything else. Oh, there's a shield that I got, but that's not as good as what I have. Doesn't look like I can craft anything. Nope. Doesn't seem to be an easy way to figure out how to open doors.
You will pay!
It's the best I've ever done against one of those spear guys. Oh, I used some arrows, so... Nearby untracked quest. Loot treasure. Well, I know there's prisoners. Can't walk
best
on.
Not to draw attention here.
Is there a reward for completing the full set? One of each tome. Like stat tomes? There's no like reward for doing it other than you spending Lotro points. There's no like meta deed or hidden deed.
The gods will not forgive you.
Whoever thinks they can mess with us is in for a surprise.
You must die!
You cannot lock us up like this!
What?
Uh-oh.
Die, mongrel!
Oh, crap! Dodge!
Better clean target!
Die, worm!
Keep the threat on the outside!
This is a holy place! The sacred temple what? Of Amun!
Distract the enemy! I will push on!
Oh, one shot kill! Ah! How there's so many! You.
Distract the enemy! I will push on her!
Damn!
This way, brothers!
Oh my god, there's 5 million of them! There were so many! Stat tomes go up to 20 now? That's crazy. One thing I noticed is that as you're leveling, you can't apply all of your stat tomes at once. Their stat tomes are level restricted, so you only can apply so many kind of by the level that you're at. Where the hell am I now? I got new gear? What did I get? That was a lot of bad guys. Well, I mean, I'm close by, so that works. That's gonna be rough.
Halt!
I should be cautious around here.
Work!
What?
Hey!
Uh-oh! Oh,
you will die for me!
Horses? No!
I must not fail!
No, not fair! I'm gonna need arrows. Damn, that guy just reloaded. Do they all have arrows? Camel? Oh, yeah, camel. Got that guy. Seriously. Bugger. Wait, I should be updating my death counter. Oh, hold on. Crash is on top of it. Oh, man. Crash, crash, crash.
Hey, you! Stop!
Hey!
You will pay, corpse!
Wait! I wasn't ready! I wanted to ambush you! Whoa! Ow! I need a breather. Hold on. Why are there so many of you guys?
Hey, nothing.
Won't it futile?
There you are. Move.
No, not more camel riders.
I will get through.
Watch this, I'm gonna ambush them.
Get out of here.
Pay now.
You will pay, corpse.
Whoa, get out of here! Allow oh, the guy with the mace.
I can hit the target.
Okay, hold on. I'm gonna ambush him. Watch.
Now you see why I'm the butcher.
Oh, that didn't work. Okay, hold on. Wait.
The gods will not forgive you.
Ow! I was hiding! Ow!
He is mine!
Hold on.
You're dead! Dead, you shit! Got you!
Oh. Hiding! Okay, hold on. Whoa! Hold on, I'm not ready. Jesus! Ow! Arrows! Jump down! Okay. They can't see me.
Face the threat!
Crap! Okay, I'm hidden. Oh! No! Oh boy! More guys! Jeez, where are they all coming from? More guys! Jump down!
Wait a minute.
Crap!
Get out of the way!
Where are they all coming from? Okay, I need to get my map back up. So we might have to be a little bit more stealthy.
Hemset her awies. Gehes.
I don't understand where all these guys, like, there's so many. It's like a fortress. We're just gonna kill as many of them as we can. Whoa. Anybody up here?
By the love of Amun, please.
That's one of the loot items that we had to do. Here's a reminder of your daily duties. Break seal leading to Statue of the Moon. Light a torch. Yeah, I don't know. That's not important. Two guards here.
Fire. What are you doing here?
Ow!
Bayak, what are you doing here? Bayak, what are you doing here? Bayak, what are you doing here?
There's another guy in here. He's an archer.
I see you.
By the love of Amun, please. Bayak, what are you doing here?
It's the big guy. I'm gonna jump him. Over here, dummy.
You cannot lock us up like this.
Better keep my gun.
Adios. Ha!
This is a holy place. The sacred temple of Amun.
Yeah. Out the big axe is now down, or big mace. Hey, I need to free this guy. You're free to go. Get out of here.
They will kill you if they find you.
You're not leaving yet? Oh, you're gone. Look at this tiger rug. That looks pretty cool. Oh, there's a bunch of guards over here. We gotta be careful.
This is a holy place. The sacred temple of Amun.
This guy's toast. I'm gonna jump attack him.
That's really you.
You should not have come here.
Wait,
stay.
I want to loot your body.
I will get you out of there.
You can't see me, can you? Ow! Ow! Bastard.
You cannot lock us up like this.
Hold on, hold on.
Got you.
No, you don't. You have to jump over the wall.
Will not forgive you.
And now I'm totally hidden. You don't know where I am.
Trying to lose me. Shit.
This guy just said some shit.
This is a holy place. The sacred temple of Amun.
Sorry, you're dead. Crap! Get out of here! You're outnumbered!
You cannot lock us up like this!
I must get away!
Horses! Camels! Horses! Spearman! Zigzag! Ah! Watch this. You can't follow me over here. Climb up the dumb... Oh, you dummy. Climb up it. Okay, you know what? We're safe in... No, we're not safe. Climb down! Ow! Yeah, I think we're safe. Ah, crap, they're still firing arrows.
Worms, take you.
Yowzers. Am I safe? Nope, I'm not safe. Oh no! Where can I go? Where can I go? Where can I go? Climb up. They can't follow me if I jump up.
Easy shot, well in range!
You're a rat, mate! Damn it!
If it was so easy, then how come you didn't hit me? Who's firing arrows at me? Bastards.
Don't want any surprises.
Update your own counter. See you later, Crash. Thanks for joining. I could send my bird after them. So this guy's alerted. Actually, I think we're all in the clear now.
Is anyone there? If I wasn't a priest, I'd bash in all your skulls.
Well, aren't you just friendly?
Keep your weapons in reach.
Get me out of here!
I hear a priest.
If someone's there, let me out and fight me.
I don't know how to get in this building.
Anyone sleeping on the job. Alert and spoiling for blood, Philip.
Is anyone there? If I wasn't a priest, I'd bash in all your skulls.
You're down? Man, there's a lot of soldiers over there.
Get me out of here!
I know there's a priest in here. I just can't tell where he is. Objective in proximity. Maybe it's these number... No, those are people.
Work together.
LT to help find target.
Get me out of here!
That's me over here, I think. Uh-oh, am I under attack?
Is anyone there? If I wasn't a priest, I'd bash in all your skulls. Is someone there? Damn you all!
There he is.
Hey, what the?
You die!
Oh, slit your throat. Pretty sure I saw a guy in here, right? Yeah.
If someone's there,
you're free
let
to go.
Me out and fight me.
Are you all right?
Bruised and beaten, but I can move.
Stay hidden until you can slip out of the temple.
All right, so that is done. But I have like two more prisoners left.
Round up the oldest.
Keep the left safe.
There are so many of them over there. Holy.
Asking for it, bastards. Round up the oldest villagers for me to question.
Hang on.
The oldest, my lord?
One may have heard an ancient story or know about the vault.
Usually right about these things.
Oh! Form a wall!
Hey!
Sayonara.
Hey! Damn it! We must keep up!
This is a holy place!
Did I get found out? I think I did. How is this supposed to help me find prisoners? Well, left trigger is this. I mean, there's that. But that's not where a prisoner is. All these guys are defending, so that doesn't help me.
You cannot lock us up like this.
Work with me. Work together.
Eventually, I'll just kill every single guy in this town. I'm thinking there's got to be something important in this building. See anything of value here, really. The eagle is just not very helpful for me. That's right. Come over to the strange whistling.
Oh!
What could it be?
Hey!
He's alerted.
Look sharp.
Eat this!
Ow! Here. Haven't interacted with this. Maybe I have. Yeah, I feel like I've been in this building before.
Hey, you should not have come here.
I have him. Much longer.
Come on.
Whoa.
Location objectives? 2 of 3. Yeah, well, they're not easy to find. Be anything in this building? Oh, a spearman. I definitely want to ambush this guy. Nothing of value over there, though. Wow, nothing in here? This is something. Carbon crystal. 3 of 3 for the treasure. So that quest is done. I still need to do the...
What?
Gotcha. Don't know who you are, but you're gone. There's another guy coming.
Oh, the end has come for you.
What's over here? Three of five priests freed. Oh, I could just mark it. Hold on, let me mark that. Oh, I can't mark it. What's on her arm? Oh, she has an owie. She probably got it when she was down at the farm. Priest be. I feel like I need to go southeast. Southeast would be approximately here. We're gonna go up this mountain side, cliff side. I bet you he's in one of these things right here. Well, I've already been here. Oh, I'm closer to where that was. Okay, let's keep going southeast. Approximately this way.
We'll have to think of long, painful
ways. Hello! Over here!
We'll deal with you. One less idiot to our
something's going on.
Weapons ready.
Do you hear something?
Oh, they noticed the guy on the ground, so they're like all alerted.
Understood. Eyes are open.
How dare you threaten me!
Uh-oh. Take much dedication becoming a champion, idiot? You must die!
Ow! Bugger. Oh, I was so close. I think. After I complete this mission, I
must be careful now.
Have to call. Oh crap!
Hey, die, mongrel!
Those guys went running away too. Probably call for help. Coming. Every time I die, I wonder if the ads respawn. Brazier is lit, reinforcements are coming. Oh, balls. That can't be good.
Hey, wait!
Alarm! Get over here!
Dual sword. Ooh! Oh, so you get weapons that are dual swords. That's how that works. Yeah, I've been in this room before. I'll be back. I have to go get the kids out of the bath. Okay, Trinity, I'm coming. Thank you. Okay, kids are out of the bath. I just need to finish up this quest with the priests. You would think they would kind of show up on my radar. You suck.
No space. Keep tight.
Could that be?
You're not picking Mama up.
Stay with me.
Yeah, I will be.
Stay with me.
What's this guy?
Stop. Stay with me.
What's he transporting? Oh. I'm curious to find out what he's transporting.
If you see anything at all, call it out.
They'll be nice and hidden in there.
The gods will not forgive you.
Stay with me.
This is a holy... Bayek! Is that really you? Thank the gods.
That's
we must stop this
prisoners.
Madness.
Hide here until you can get out without being seen. By the grace of Amun. That's all, Eren.
Shield me! We cannot fail our mission!
We cannot escape!
I kill you!
What, Trinity? Okay.
Keep the eyes safe!
Is that that Modamadit guy? Yes, Trinity?
I got my boot. I'm missing one.
Well, you have to find your boots for when you go pick Mom up.
You have returned.
To right your wrong.
Crash is bad.
I die, my work unfinished. So close. So very close to ushering in
I
the perpetual rule
died.
Of the strong and virtuous virtue. The immortal give us the power of the gods. What is one boy?
What is one boy?
Papa?
Oh, his son. I don't know. I'll help you look in a bit, Trinity, before we leave. We still got a little bit before we go pick Mom up, okay?
So close. Hey, one more.
I'll help you find it before we leave to pick Mom up.
Well, I can try. This way, I'll get two.
Sure.
Well.
Up. Strong. Ready?
Yes.
Posture is everything.
You made me
archery.
Miss. You.
I've done a little bit of archery myself.
I found a Haney!
Tiny cave!
A lot of technique involved.
Yes!
Ah, go ahead.
You're gonna love it. There's like 16 hyenas, and they're so dark and scary.
Well, you know what? I'd rather go hunt with my papa.
You always get too scared.
Hey. Hey, hey. Let's go on a real hunt. Huh?
All right.
Come.
What are we hunting?
A box?
The Oracle wants the pelt of an ibex stag for the ceremony.
You want to stand next to the pharaoh.
Your baby shoes? Where are you?
You're the Magi.
When I'm Magi, I'll stand next to the pharaoh.
You'll never be Magi. You're too scared.
That's not true.
This must be like a memory that I'm in right now. What about the hyena kid?
Shut up.
Enough, you two.
The sand is so hot on my feet.
Sometimes they light on fire. It makes you faster.
I want my feet to light on fire.
Oh, a box, a delivery. Hold on. I know what that is. That's what you girls are talking about. Okay. All right, girls. Let's switch. Go here.
Ah.
Okay, we'll get this bigger. All right, move this up. I'll put the microphone so it's kind of down. All right, so I'll get one of you on one lap. Which lap do you want to go on, Trinity? This one? Okay, Aurora, you go on my other lap. Yep, I got it.
Here. Ooh,
not yet. Hold on, wait.
Wait.
Okay.
Wait.
All right, now we just gotta grab the box. Awkwardly. Okay, wait. Okay, girls, open. What is it?
Lights.
Lights.
Let's open them.
Okay. Let's take it out. They're light bulbs for the house.
Yeah,
because our other bulbs were dying.
Yeah,
those go upstairs in the bathroom.
Yeah.
That's all this is, nothing exciting. You thought it was a toy, didn't you?
No, it's not a toy.
It's not a toy. It's just light bulbs.
Yeah, light bulbs.
I know you wanted it to be a toy. There you go. You down. There you go. All right. Yeah, don't play with that. That's not toy. Where's what? There's nothing else outside. That was it that's arriving today. Yeah, mommy's not off work yet. We have to wait longer. We'll pick mommy up soon, okay? Yep, soon. So far, I am enjoying this game. It's pretty nice. Nice little change of what I'm used to, anyway. Alright, so we freed all the prisoners. I can't remember what we were just doing here. Lucky you just think of it like a vivid dream that relives your previous events. What a great idea. Ah, yes, yes. Except I'm playing as a different character. This is his friend. What just happened? Oh, there we go. I feel like my game crashed. Yeah, it crashed. I don't know what kind of save progress I got. I give it a little bit longer, but I think I might have to terminate it. Yep, we're just gonna restart it. All right. So when we got that memory, we had just killed that guy with the transporting item. Oh, all our music sound volumes are probably gone. No, I think it's actually good, although this could be like 60. Maybe even 65. Play, false oracle. Let's see where it leaves off at. It is doing that Hespetaf guy. Nice.
The Oracle wants the belt bonus of an Ibex stag for the
Quagga
ceremony.
Has been added to your inventory.
You will stand next to the Pharaoh. Won't you, buddy?
Reed has been added
You're
to
the Magi.
Inventory.
When I'm Magi, I'll stand next to the Pharaoh. You'll never be Magi.
Partner
Too
has been
scared.
Added to your inventory.
That's not true. What about the hyena kid? Shut up.
Enough, you two.
The sand is so hot on my feet.
Sometimes they light on fire. It makes you faster.
I want my feet to light on fire.
Something weird happened at work. What happened?
It is up ahead.
Can I come?
Your mother's waiting for you.
All right. See you at the ceremony, Hamu.
Lotro sent me something directly to work.
The herd is around
GPS
here.
Package.
We don't
Whoa,
want just any stack.
No way. You got a gift from Lotro?
Which one is he?
Big, with giant horns. Quiet now. Do what I do.
I know there's been some streamers that have got like Lotro loot boxes. Andag, I know, is one of them.
There's the HUD.
Popo, he's running away.
Patience, my boy. We will get him. Hey, this is my favorite part. Stay low. They will spot us unless we become like Amun, the god of hiddenness.
Yes, Papa. We are the hidden ones.
See? My eyes and hand are in line with the arrow. That is the only way to shoot true.
I wish I could put 100 arrows on this bow.
There's the hunt.
Holy Anubis. Is that him? He's huge.
That is him, all right. Let's see what we can do.
Well, you gotta get your friend to pick it up. Wow, you can't get close to this thing. I think this kid is kind of scaring it off.
Hit!
Did you hurt him?
A clean shot to the heart. Hardly hurts at all. Let us get that pelt.
It kind of looked like my eagle got him.
We will take this to the Oracle before it gets dark.
One day, I want to shoot an arrow through the sun.
You can.
You think we're
your
leaving.
Arrow will have to become Senu.
Imagine, all my arrows are Senus. Then I'll be able to hunt anything.
You
so
said you'd like
order
to see the Pharaoh across.
SSG,
yeah.
Or
what if you stand with me by his side?
Like store
can
something?
I do that?
As my son and the future Magi, yes.
Papa, what is a Magi really?
They would have had to have known
the first
like
Magi
your
was a protector of the Pharaoh
to send you something.
But now.
If
it means
like
you must
surprise.
Protect all the people of Egypt. Not just protect them, but work for their well-being.
Oh, Papo! I'm so excited to be Magi one day. You know all the secrets of Siwa. What if I never grow up to be a Magi?
Of course you will. You are my son.
Hey, hon.
But I get scared.
Of course
I try
I'm
to
a...
be brave. But sometimes it's hard.
Hold on. Let's go this way. When I was about your age, sometimes I got scared too. Your grandfather was a well-known Magi, and he wanted me to bring honor to the family when I succeeded him.
Yeah?
One day, he took me up this way. At the top, he said something to me. A single word. It changed me.
One word?
I got over my fear. I knew I could do anything I needed to.
What did he say?
I will tell you once we are there.
That was Alana. I have to pick her up in about an hour and a half. She's off work. So I'll be leaving in about an hour, but I do have to get the vehicle, the car seat in the vehicle. I'm running the wrong way. Do I have my, I do have my horse. Maybe not. I guess I'll have to run. Run it on foot. Greeting card, cube toy, lolly. I bought, oh, you bought two packages. the 130 and the 40. So the Mortar Standard Edition and one of the whatever deluxe editions of Mordor. Is that what you got? Okay, gotcha. For yourself or for friends? Since you already have Mordor. I wonder if his son can climb too. Doesn't look like it. I'm gonna get to this destination point and it'll be like, you left Kimu behind. I'll be like, well, he didn't follow. What can I do? Made it. Standard I kept for myself.
What did your father say?
And the deluxe was for your ex.
Jump.
Are you still friends with your ex?
Don't think so long. Jump.
Yes, Papa.
I would not throw
Trust
my
me.
Son off.
You can.
The I do.
Cliff.
I will.
Jump then. Come back. You're not ready.
I can do it, Papa. I can.
Shut up, you filthy little shit.
Help! Help me!
That's Chandra.
I said shut up.
Run home to your mother. Chandra will be fine. I will take care of it.
Magi Bayek!
Go. Now.
I'm scared. I don't want to go home alone.
Oh, Emu, just do what I say. Please. Go! Humble.
Magi Bayek!
I'm indeed Magi here. Who summons me?
Sheath your weapon and follow me.
You said you only wanted to talk to him! Oh!
Well, there goes his other son. But I think we have to wait. We're not ready to put shoes on yet.
Come!
Oh, he's screwed.
Who are you to give commands to me?
You piece of shit. We don't have time to piss away.
Ow! Holy crap! Well, how the hell?
Got him in sight!
Hey, watch where you point that thing!
Step on the bloody spider!
Really? Oh, I'm screwed. Did I just fail? I mean, I died. How is that fair? Oh, now it's gonna happen.
Make a sound and you're dead.
Crap.
What took you so long?
Didn't want to be seen, sir. Kept to the shadows.
Oh, that wasn't fair. Lovely. Well, yeah, it
you
certainly
are perhaps
seems that...
reluctant out of loyalty to the
it certainly
Oracle.
Certainly seems that way.
We have someone to help convince you.
What's with that guy? Who's this?
What have I done?
Quiet!
Ready.
Hey!
Interesting storyline.
Oh.
Enough delay!
Your coat, your shoes. Well, how the hell am I gonna get out of this?
Magi!
Oh, he got the other son too? Well, this is getting better. So now he's got both sons.
See that no one comes in.
Assuming that they're both his children. Maybe one is his son and the other's like a friend.
Akemo, are you hot?
Go ahead. Try it your way.
I'll leave my son out of there!
Your son has something to explain to you. Would the Ibis show him the orb?
The Ibis.
We believe we need this to enter the vault.
This is a waste of time!
The boy is frightened. No. It's all right.
Papa, they need you to tell them about the vault. They need to know how to use this.
As measure, you must have some clue of your legend that explains its use.
I don't know anything about this vault! Please leave my son out of
my
this!
My lord! The Pharaoh has been aroused. He insists
he will
on
be discovered.
Here.
Quickly!
Who are these people?
Talk to your son. If the vault isn't open when we return, you'll never see him again.
Papa! I did what you said, but...
It's all right, son. No?
Papa, I can get it to you.
But no! Kremu, don't!
They're going to hurt us.
Kremu, they're... Kremu!
Uh-oh. This isn't gonna end well, is it?
This foolish waste of time!
Kremu, Kremu!
Out of time!
Did it.
Tell us!
I don't know.
We must go now.
I will cut the heart from the boy.
No, wait!
He will never know the afterlife.
No, I will tell you!
He's stalling for time! What's this? Stop! This is madness!
The snake takes that as your answer.
Yeah! Ah, no! No! Hemel!
Wait, did he stab his own son?
Shoot him!
Oh, he just got hit in the head with a rock.
We thought you were dead. You could not even save your own son. You are no one. Bayek of nothing, father to nobody!
Here is your nobody! May the Hidden One greet you! The Lord of the Duat awaits!
Yow. His head was really bashed in. Wow.
Well done, my friend. Our hero returns. You brought joy to Siva.
I should get to Alexandria. I need to see Aya.
Don't be in too much of a hurry. Siva will always need its Magi.
But you are the protector here now. I'm always pleased to help.
Come see me when you are certain you are ready to go. We will drink beers to our friendship, huh?
So Kimu is dead. The Ibis Medunamon. So he's dead. Level up. Damage and health increased. Ability point. New quest. May Amun walk beside you. Check out the new gear that we got. Warrior bows. The Tel Tuba bow. Multiple arrows. This Assyrian bow was quite useful in the battle at Tel Tuba for foot archers. Oh, Quagga. Predator bow. Stealth damage and adrenaline on kill. This bow's mottled stripes evoke the hide of the wild quagga. I only get 4 arrows of this though. This is a new outfit I just got here, I think. The Aguilar's outfit. Okay, it's not too bad actually. And I got a new mount, partner, rare mount. Versus my fangs. I kind of like the look of this partner one. Sometimes gets moody. Hashtag PJ Salt. New melee. Ooh. Rare regular sword. Critical hit damage, critical hit rate. Elite Persian troops carried this sword both in combat and as members of the Imperial Guard. Oh, and you hold L to compare. Ah. Okay. And what about the heavy weapons? So I have this dual sword. I'd like to try that out. Oh, there's also this spear. I kind of want to try that out too. When they do the spears, it's actually pretty deadly. No new shields. The shield I have is already really good. And I think that's it for the gear, right? It says I still need to look at... Oh, there. So, abilities... I got 1 ability point. The last one that I did was what? Hey, Mom.
Hey, so did you try?
All right. So, I'm not sure what I'm going to pick out there, so I'll just leave that at that. And it might be a good time now that we completed that quest to probably call it for at least the early part of the evening. I only died like 4 times, which is pretty good. I might have died 5 times. I think there might have been a death that was missed early on before you started keeping track of them, but it was either like 4 or 5. Pretty good. Ooh, look at this sword on the hilt here. It looks pretty nice. I'm gonna see. Oh, I wanna switch to that spear. That's right. I think that's gonna be really nice. Well, that's this piercing stab, but it's really slow. Okay, and so the reach of that's pretty nice. What was the other weapon that I had? Oh, the dual wielding, that's right. Let's see what this is like. Very quick attacks. I kind of like how quick it is. Compared to my other weapon. Obviously, this one's gonna do a lot more damage, but I don't know, that might be really nice. I'm gonna keep it equipped because that might be really nice, so we'll see what happens. And saving, I think, is probably kind of automatic. So, if you go to the graphics tab, this is my game performance while I've been streaming. I really, really had to tweak this a lot to get this to do like very high performance. Because what happens is between the stream settings that you're using and the game settings or graphic settings that you're using for the game, your CPUs basically are all maxed out at 100%, and then the stream just is crap. You get tons of stuttering and it's just awful. So I really played around with this a lot, and some settings I have is low, some are high, ultra high, medium, very high, kind of a mishmax of everything. And I set an FPS limit because I wanted to hard code that so that I wasn't going too high, because if it's jumping all over the place, that'll affect performance as well. So yeah, so far I do like this game. It's been fun. I think tomorrow's stream is probably going to be a champ stream, champion. But that's kind of a sneak preview for some of you guys that haven't watched this game before. So, like I said, it just came out either October 26th or October 27th. And I just picked it up yesterday. So, it's literally like just been out a few days. So, I hope you guys enjoyed. And probably see you guys tomorrow, because I need to do some post cleaning tonight. Probably cook dinner for the family too. So far it seems like for Alana, the only thing that's been sitting with her is seafood. Everything else she's literally throwing up. So she's had really bad morning sickness, and yeah, it's like fish and prawns. Like shrimp is better than the fish, but Yeah. I don't know. One of these... Every pregnancy is different. I might see if chicken works with her. Because we have all these chicken breasts. So I'd like to see if I could do some creative things with chicken and see if that settles with her stomach or not. So kind of see what happens. But I will catch you guys tomorrow. Thanks for joining the stream. Really appreciate it. And I will see you guys tomorrow. Zonflux out.